Good morning, Wilson. I'm Kira.
And I'm Zachary. Today is October 10th, 2022.
I'm Maddie. Let's cue the intro.
NWEA makeup will take place this week. More details to come.
Listen for announcements on the PA for more details.
Parent-teacher conferences is coming up in just 2 weeks on Thursday, October 20th. That day is also a half day.
Conferences are virtual and more details to come for parents and staff.
Make sure to use Student Connect to check your grades and stand top for your success prior to conference.
Today for lunch is
beef tornadoes,
Mexican-style chili beans,
offerings bar,
choice of milk.
We need your help.
We are now up to 400 students who have completed our survey for broadcasting.
Please take a few minutes and complete this survey. ELA teachers posted the survey on their Google Classroom pages.
Please complete it if you haven't completed it.
Your input matters.
By now, we all know about the Halloween dance.
Hello, Wilson Middle School. Halloween is right around the corner, and we will have a Halloween dance on October 27th from 6 to 7:30.
October 24th and Tuesday, October 25th for $3, and only 350 will be sold. There will be food, drinks, costume contests, trick-or-treat table, and more.
Tickets will not be sold after Tuesday, October 25th. There will also be canned donations to the main office by October 25th.
Hope to see you there.
Looking for a way to help out? Wilson needs candy donations for our upcoming dance. We will need them dropped off to the front office by October 25th. Don't forget, you can purchase your raffle tickets to have a chance to earn one of the sweet or salty basket raffles that are available for students. Mrs. Anderson will be selling the tickets after school. They're only $1, and all proceeds go to the Warrior Closet. Speaking of Halloween and spooky dances, the Wilson Swim Team is inviting students to join the swim team by coming to a spooky swim event. Use the QR code to sign up.
I'm Miley.
And I'm Caleb.
And we're doing the student interview.
Today I'm playing Finish the Lyric with
Damon.
Okay, Finish the Lyric.
It was a monster mash.
Close enough.
Finish the Lyric with
Madame Robertson.
And
Profe Benatti.
Okay, finish the lyric. Stuff from his lab began to rise,
and suddenly, to my surprise, they did the mash. They did the monster mash.
Good job. Playing finish the lyric with today?
Mia.
Okay, Mia, finish the lyric. An eerie sight, for my monster from his lab began to rise,
and suddenly, to my surprise. He did the mash.
Yeah. I'm playing finish the lyric with
Mrs. Martin.
Okay, Ms. Martin, finish the lyric. An eerie sight, for my monster from his lab
began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, we do the mash. It is the monster mash. We do the mash.
Today we are celebrating all the past birthdays from the start of the school year. You will see names scroll across the screen. On the day you came to be, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. I just never understood how a man who died for good could not have a day.
Today on October 10th, happy birthday, Ava Crane.
Are you interested in learning more about the Kamaki Exchange Program? There will be a parent meeting on Wednesday, October 12th in the LRC for families interested in learning more about the student exchange to Komika, Japan, in the summer of 2023. If you are a student already in the club, please check our Google Classroom if you would like to join or learn more about the club. Please see Mrs. Roadhouse in room 100A or attend with a parent on October 12th. We hope to all see you there.
Hi, I'm Zach.
I'm Kira.
And I'm Trevor.
This is your Wilson Sports Report.
And the 8th grade football team lost to Shoemate home. Some standout players are Ben Demmer, Zach Hoffman, and the 7th grade football team lost to Shoemate at a home game. Some standout players are Damon Hasselbeck and Brendan Henry.
Last Thursday, WMS soccer team traveled to Davidson Middle School in Southgate. They tied 3-3. Good job, Warriors.
Let's take a moment to give a big congratulations to Mr. Lozell and the Roosevelt tennis team. They had won the championship and secured both the meet title and the overall league crown.
Don't forget, on Monday, it's Motivational Monday.
Today, after school, Circle Club will be meeting in Mrs. Robertson's class. Service Club is still accepting new members. They meet tomorrow in Miss Newsroom after school. This Wednesday, Math Counts will be meeting after school in Mrs. Miller's classroom. Next week marks the grand opening of the Wilson Warrior Closet.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.